Who is Allah? We want to refresh our iman. We want to be attached to our Creator. We want to fear nobody but Him. We want to please none other than Him. So who is Allah? Come with me to Suratul Hadid, chapter 57 of the Quran, where Allah, He says, introducing Himself to us, لَهُ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. He is Allah who has the kingdom of the heavens and the earth. يُحْيِي وَيُمِيتُ. He alone is the one who gives life and death. وَهُوَ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ. And He is able to do whatever He wishes. هُوَ الْأَوَّلُ وَالْآخِرُ. He is the first and the last. وَالظَّاهِرُ وَالْبَاطِنُ. And the outward and the inward. وَهُوَ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ. And He has knowledge of all things. هُوَ الَّذِي خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ فِي سِتَّةِ أَيَّامٍ ثُمَّ اسْتَوَى عَلَى الْعَرْشِ. He is Allah who created the heavens and the earth in 6 days, then He established Himself on the throne. يَعْلَمُ مَا يَلِجُ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَمَا يَخْرُجُ مِنْهَا. He knows everything that comes out of the earth and everything that goes into the earth. وَمَا يَنْزِلُ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ وَمَا يَعْرُجُ فِيهَا. And He has knowledge of everything that goes up into the heavens and everything that comes down from the sky. وَهُوَ مَعَكُمْ أَيْنَمَا كُنْتُمْ. And He is with you wherever you may be. وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرًا. Allah Almighty sees everything that you do. This is Allah.